I'm Erin Hill, and I am preparing, I'm based in New York City and in Louisville, Kentucky, which is where I'm from, and I'm preparing a big show for New York City that is my David Bowie show, so I'm going to do a lot of David Bowie songs for you, mixed up with other things. And my Bowie show is called Erin Hill, Harp Oddity. So, gonna start with a song from Hunky Dory that also was featured on American Horror Story, one of my favorite seasons. It's a god-awful small affair to the girl with the mousy hair, but her mommy is dead. That's what happens when I turn around. Darn, I can't look behind me. Okay. back that way. There's my banner. And it has a curly banner off of mine. And my puppy dog is on the cover too. McLeod of the Clan McLeod. He was here last year. He was sitting right there. He's home now. He's back in Louisville. 2, 3. Let's see here. What are my pedals for this? Okay, there we go. Now, a lot of you who have seen me before, you probably know how the pedals work, right? We have some harp pedal experts, but I bet there are also a lot of you who don't know about the harp pedals, right? Okay. So, there are seven pedals down here, and each string on the harp could be three different pitches depending on where I move its corresponding pedal. So you guys over here on the side, if you can see, there's four pedals on here, but maybe you can see this outer one, that's the A, and you guys can see here that here's the D. So just to give you an example, here are all the strings, the D's and the A's. Yeah, it's super complicated. So if you know, see me tap dancing down here, I'm actually getting notes and changing things.
Yes, she
we're gonna do another original. This song's called Bones, and this was inspired by the cover of a 1954 Astounding Science Fiction magazine, which I collect.
A boy, girl, a talking, new wives.
let's see. Okay, so now I have another Erin original. This one is called Heaven. And this one was inspired by this book called The Swerve, How the World Became Modern. And you'll hear the word Adams mentioned in it. I won't say anything else. Let the song play. This Adam here was used by Calvin the Great. Maybe this Adam here was used by James Dean. Inventing a part of Atlantis put me right behind your eyes. I'm beating in your heart, you said.
Thank you.
All right. Now I'm going to give my singing voice a slight respite after channeling Steven Tyler there. I'm going to do a short instrumental for you. As some of you may know, I played the Game of Thrones theme on my harp for HBO for season 3 promo of Game of Thrones. So there I do the theme for you. Was no, but is there anyone here who is a fan of Bruce Springsteen? Oh, okay then. Okay, I need to do a Bruce song for you. Sounds just like a Bruce song, right?
Baptism, oh,
better check what time it is. I don't. Can anybody tell me what time it is?
3:11.
Okay, great. Okay, so, oh, you know what I would like to do now? I would like to do another David Bowie song from Lodger, okay? Which I love the Lodger album. Oh my gosh, I love all the albums. Okay, tell me when you guys are ready. You ready?
Ready.
Oh, okay, well, you guys are ready, so I'm going to tell you. All right. Yeah. Six what?
316.
Okay, 316. Okay, great. Let's see. Does anybody have a request out there? Just checking. I have a couple songs that I still want to do, but just, you know, call some out. If you have an artist that you really like, or if you have, you know, anything like that, feel free to shout something out. Oh. except for those two. Yeah. No, actually, I don't have that much time left, so I realized I should ask for requests before. But I played on Jewel's Christmas album, actually, but, you know, actually, let me give you a choice, since I have such a small amount of time. How about, well, you can keep calling out if you want to, but I think, well, I already did a Queen, so I'm not going to do, you know, a second Queen, even though I've done, like, a million David Bowie, but, Here Comes the Sun, that, okay, let's do a little Here Comes the Sun. Thank you. Okay, now you guys, I'm gonna do one by myself. Okay, this song is a special request, okay, that I got beforehand. And, okay, I feel like Casey Kasem right now. This song goes out from Leo to Laura, and this is a special. This is for the deep David Bowie fans who know that David Bowie covered one of his very favorite all-time songs, which is a Beach Boys song. God Only Knows. And David Bowie covered it on his album Tonight in 1984. So this is special. This goes out to Laura. Is he on?
Hi.
Can you hear?
How y'all doing? Yeah. Hi. I'm Leo. This is my girlfriend Laura. And we've been together for four years. Going on five-ish. Something like that. She is very, very special to me. And I love her, and literally God only knows what I would probably be without her. Probably a hot mess. I'm probably still a hot mess, but at least I have her now.
Yes.
I do have a question. I do have a very important question.
For me?
Good job, man!
direction, but I'm going to walk that direction. And please come over and say hello, okay? Because I'd love to get to meet you guys. Okay.